It's about a dream that George Washington had in the 1770s, in which he saw that the United States would be under attack three times in its history, the final being a final battle. And it's been picked up by end timers, the religious right in the United States, who have taken this dream to be a literal fact that this is indeed what's going to happen, and that the country will meet, in a sense, Armageddon. You could turn anybody's dream into an apocalyptic vision if you want to. Basically, it's based on delusion. And the imagery here is also in some way non-fixed. It's rotating behind lenses, it's distorted. I mean, I look at George Washington as being obviously a seminal figure in the United States history and the world for that matter. But when one sees the portraits of him that were done with the rouge on his cheeks and the wig on his head, it's so far removed from what our daily experience is, it's hard to really know what was going on in that guy's mind.
Roger Smith?
Yeah. That's a good question. I'm not sure in American history who he is. I'm not sure.
If you had to give an explanation of who Roger Smith is, there's no.
I think that Roger Smith, I don't know, but I keep thinking of Pocahontas, but I'm not sure.
It's John Smith.
Oh, that's John Smith. Okay, there you go.